Hello, my name is Jesse from Jet Set Airbrush Design. I've been tattooing now for a year and a half. Artist now for 7 years, living off my art, doing airbrush on full chopper custom bikes, and I was doing this snake scales, and just 3 months of snake scales, just fed up of doing them. So I called one of my buddies, and I had gotten a tattoo machine for Christmas before. I just didn't have time to use it or try it, and I called my buddy that night and said, "Let's go, man, we're tattooing," and he came over and just let me white blank paper, and he just said, "Do what you want," you know. So I did his whole name tag, and I actually put it in my pictures. It says Louison in the back of his shoulders. It's just a bandeau with his name on his name tag. So that was my first tattoo. It took about maybe 4 to 5 hours just to get the machine going, because I'm actually a self-taught artist. And 5 hours later, he ended up with that on his back, you know. So it was pretty cool. And from that moment on, I just stopped airbrushing. I haven't touched my airbrush now for a year and a half. I've been tattooing ever since. I do only big projects. I'm very specific and selective off my projects. I try to meet everybody I tattooed before and talk about, like, not their feelings, but talk about their problems and why they want to get tattooed and what it's going to represent for them. And I start from scratch. I don't do any flash drawing tattoos. So I take the ideas from the client and create a new concept and drawing just for them. So it ends up being really, really nice. And now I'm pretty happy. And I would just love to be on this show, because I think I have a lot to bring to you guys and a lot of talent to show, and that's what my goal is, to show my talent worldwide so people know who I am, you know. And I think the difference between, like, a dream and reality is just doing it. I did a Sharpie bike project a year and a half ago at the same time I was starting tattooing, and just to do something different from the crowd. And by doing a Sharpie design on a expensive chopper bike, was just, it just stood out from the crowd, and I made a video with that to show people how we're doing it. So I would really love to be on this show. Like I said, this would be a great opportunity, and for sure this would help a lot financially for our family. I'd be able to maybe buy a house for my nice family. I got two beautiful kids, a little girl almost 3 years old and a little boy that's 1 month old. We called him Jet after my nickname, so I'm pretty happy for that. And so that's it. So hopefully you guys choose me. Thank you very much, and enjoy my art.